There's a path down here.
Great, right behind you. How you doing?
Not this way.
Nice job.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
Did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did. Looks like we're heading down.
Careful. Behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there. Sam, come around this way. Okay. Wow, what is all this?
Piece of cake.
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Thank you.
Here we go. Crap.
Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy. Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
That looks like we got ourselves another trial.
That sure looks like it. Let's see what these do.
Okay. So aggressive engineering.
Ah, they turned the symbols.
That'll help. Just finish what we started, huh? Nothing.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light.
That guy's name.
So who was this Al-Basra character?
He was a Muggle.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He got freed during the battle and blew up the guns.
So grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
He started as a nobody. Became a fearsome swordsman.
Symbols at once.
There you go. Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
We got
it. Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Mr. McCondon.
8 out of 12. Look, symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy. It's Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Thank you. track how far off we are when they're in the light.
I think you got it.
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas Tudor.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now? Shit. Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain.
Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
Hell.
Sorry, my bad.
Nathan, watch it.
There he is. He's talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Come on.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island.
No skull.
It's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come
on. Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?
Shit.
Oh, shit!
All right, come on, Nate.